conversations on life and death. Take chapped lips, for example. Here's what you do. Step one, remove the cap. Step two, twist to expose some of the lip balm and apply liberally. Step three, check the control. Step 37, massage the heart to stimulate the blood flow. Step 38, in the event of two or more pints of blood being lost, use blood supply taken from the blood bank. Step 39, make sure you prepare the corpus callosum and stimulate. You can super glue it back if necessary. Step 128, reapply the cap to the lip balm. Nobody likes dried out.